Oh, that was the biggest nene I've ever seen in this game. Let's talk more about death.
Who's Pashmina?
No, her scarf!
I would want to get Mike Rowe on the Discord if we could.
Mike Rowe?
Yeah.
Of Dirty Jobs fame?
Yeah.
Alright, if I had a pet bird...
Yes?
I'd be showing everyone Mike Rowe.
Hey, bada bing, bada bing!
Put some balloons!
Ooh!
Put some balloons!
Funny boy along!
Put some green beans.
What's in a can of Del Monte green beans?
Put some scene.
Oh.
Scene haircuts.
Oh, God. That hurt. That pained me.
Yeah, and?
Showing everyone my crow. Jesus Christ.
Wait, yes. Noah.
What? Ah.
Before it was just ah.
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 Yeah. Oh, shout out to PBB.
Who? What? No, don't.
PBB. Stop peeing!
Finn, no.
Oh my. Jesus Christ, Finn. Pain.
Oh, is it gonna take years to get back up there?
No, I know which one it is. I just gotta figure out the right command.
You so. Stupid.
So I don't have all the commands in this area yet. So.
You.
Mm-hmm.
What if from what if Mr. Rossetti from Animal Crossing showed up and he went? Don't reset the game, please.
Oh, poor Mole Man.
Poor Hans Moleman of
yeah,
The Simpsons.
Yeah, no, you're the
fame.
One playing Animal Crossing. What would you do?
What?
Mr. Rossetti from Animal Crossing popped up and said, please don't reset the game.
I'd probably do what I do in the real life, and when a mole comes up to me, and I go, oh shoot, a mole.
Ooh.
Oh, well, you really don't come across those a lot. Like and subscribe for more of that.
No, more stop doing that.
No. Mole commentary?
more mole. Please comment. Tell us what small rodents
like
you want us to talk about.
Subscribe for more, like, 8-second stretches of awkward silence.
Yes.
And stare Noah directly in the face.
Yes. Like and subscribe and comment.
Stop.
No. Write a comment, even if you don't. If you hate this and you're hearing this.
Fart odor.
I pulled a Blanco. Well, that's a really good reaction. Put write the name of a small mammal that you would like us to say the name of. Right now, I'm going to talk about voles.
Talk about lemmings.
No. I'll talk about anything you want. I won't talk about that.
So what about lemmings?
I love the lemmings in
Zootopia. I really like the lemmings video game because it was a lot of fun when I was playing it on my Atari 2600 when I was a little boy.
No, you're making it up. You didn't have an Atari 2600 when you were a little boy.
Why do you think that? Why would you say that?
You're 18 years old.
I've been outed.
You've been doxxed.
I've been, yeah. Age confirmed. I've been doxxed.
Your age is out there. Your face is out there.
Oh my god.
This is like getting fucking pranked.
Hey Finn.
Yeah.
Please don't be mean to me. Put Finn's social security number up on the screen right now.
No!
There it is. There it is. No! Everyone. Do something with that.
Oh. Damn.
Please don't buy credit cards! Put Finn's birthday and his social security and his credit card number
on. No!
Put Finn's favorite type of ice cream on the
screen. Stop! Put all of his security questions.
No!
What's the name of your first pet?
Up!
Jeff! Put it up!
Oh! Man, speaking of getting pranked,
This one time, I was in the middle of the street, and a kid who was filming a video pulled my pants down and revealed my little winky for the entirety of my village.
Your little Noah sausage.
My little winky. I love the term winky. It's very funny to me.
Did you guys ever have, like, an experience where you sort of, like, your pants fell down in school?
Looking like a fool with your pants on the ground?
Oh, that's a classic.
No.
That did happen to me.
Did you?
Yeah.
Was I there for that?
No. This was before I knew you. This was
traumatic
entry.
Yeah, but you might have been before you knew me, but was I there for it?
No, this was in elementary school. I was at gym. I was in gym class, like outside, and my pants just fall down. Like, I guess I didn't have a belt or something. Just around my ankles, underwear out.
Yeah, please put the
And a couple people start laughing, and I just look at them and pull my pants back up, and I'm like, "What? It's never happened to you."
Has this ever happened to you? Ah, my pants are around my ankles! Call now! 747-777-9977. The offices of Johnson, Johnson & Jones will help you out if you ever look stupid in front of school pants down.
You may be entitled to a pants down settlement. Please contact now. Also, I'm it again?
Mortal 11. That's... Alright, who's this cult? Who's these cult?
The cult of...
Oh, Hamtaro. Zoom in on that face!
You know the one.
Yes?
Who are they?
Hick!
They're the hide and seekers.
Let's play again.
What do they do?
Ready, set.
Ready, player one.
I was about to say, ready, set, player one.
Player one. Are you ready to be a gamer?
Should have made Ready Player One in, like, three movies.
Why?
Because it could have been... Because there's three keys in the book. One key per movie. We would have been able to put a lot more of the stuff in the book. Even though the movie was pretty cool. Very Steven Spielberg-y.
Keep on, since you know nothing about video games, what's your favorite console?
I literally...
And you can't say the Wii?
Can't say the Wii?
You can't. That's just... That's a good face.
Now that you just said I can't, I want to.
Yeah, no, I know. Go on, take your pick.
No Game Gear.
Yeah.
It's like everyone's favorite already, so just rule it out.
That's like cheating. Basically cheating.
The Xbox One, because you can play Blu-rays on it.
You can play Blu-rays on a PS3.
You can play PS4.
At both of them?
Yeah.
I thought you could only play them on a PS4. Not a PS3.
I don't think so. Finn, fact check me. HillaryClinton.com.
Your unbiased fact check. Xbox also, you can play Minecraft.
That's true. You can play
Minecraft on a TI-84 calculator.
Yeah, you can play Minecraft on fucking Raspberry Pi.
You're asking me to defend I made my decision already. Xbox One.
I mean,
what a sad small boy opinion. Everyone knows the real patrician choice is the fucking Sega Saturn, idiot. It's got Night Trap.
It does not have Night Trap.
Oh fuck.
It's the Sega CD. Oh man, okay, you guys want to play Night Trap eventually?
Sure.
That would be really funny.
For a second, I thought you were just gonna say that to whatever Finn said. He was like, it's got a disc drive?
It does not have that either. But it does not have
It's got lights.
It's got a power indicator. Which, actually every console does.
That's a light,
I know about. Yeah, no, it does. No, you're right. I can't think of one that doesn't, so be stupid.
Yeah. People in the comments, tell Noah a console that doesn't have a light on it.
Yeah, point out where I'm wrong, I'm actually curious.
He'll actually read the comment and like it.
Alright, Bartos, thank you for being the only one commenting yet again.
Shout out to Bartos.
Shout out to Marx.
Marx?
Yeah, Karl Marx. Karl Marx.
Karl?
Shout out to Karl Marx. He was a pioneer.
Girl communist? No.
It sounds like Top 15s is doing Top 15 generals.
Top 15.
Shout out to Karl Marx, the only one who knows what we really want.
Burger.
Or like, you sound like burgers. Like a Bostonian.
No, that's Number the car.
13.
Not the hard R.
Perk.
It's like Minnesota.
Minnesota.
Yeah, it does sound Minnesota.
Number 15, Burger King.
Stop! Delete that!
The last thing you want in your old town by Minnesota is a fast food.
Yeah, but no, this
food restaurant that doesn't have proper,
lettuce.
But as it turns out, oh.
That's what you got.
Oot.
You're moving to Canada? Oot.
Wait, no, closer! Phineas, closer!
Oh, nice. A hot, fresh monster.
Ah. Ah, my ears. Great!
That's the sound of that going directly into Phineas' bloodstream.
That's the sound of an IV. Yeah, that's the end of that one. Choose where to end that.
Craigslist, yeah! Craigslist USA!
No! It's Friday morning! Ian, stop! I am trying to sleep! I was up all night after drinking 12 place, Finn, please!